First of all, I'd like to thank Impact, and I'd like to thank the jury for this one more time. But standing here today one more time again, I feel extremely humbled again and extremely inspired to see so many women achievers on this list along with me. And I'm happy to see so many more people joining the list, which really means that there are a whole lot of women out there who've got a huge amount of potential who are out there waiting for this to happen to them. We need to really embrace the women workforce. They have a lot to bring to the table, and they have a lot of different things to bring to the table, because we think differently, we act differently, we behave differently, we are multitaskers, we are good people managers. And so I think the advertising and the media world really needs to embrace the women workforce and make. Of course, it all eventually depends on merit and potential as well. Having said that, I think we should embrace the women workforce. In fact, we've launched Women at Viacom 18. It's an initiative called WAVE, in which we are actually taking a lot of initiatives to make the women force that much more dominant.